When I first took a look at this wallet, I was dead set on blasting this wallet in this video because I figured inserting your cards into this middle pocket, the cards would get caught up on these tabs, but you're gonna see in my card test, I haven't really had any issues with that at all. And that's really surprising because I really thought my cards would get caught up inserting the cards back into the wallet. But anyways, let's continue with the features of the cask here.